Hello and welcome everyone back to my channel. I'm super excited today to reveal this masterpiece which I ordered from the Disney Store UK. This one is Jafar Light Up Figure, and just to give you a little history, I first saw this during my trip to Disneyland Paris earlier this year. And it was going for a retail price for about 80 euros, and it was quite expensive. Then I found it on sale for about 48 pounds at the Disney Store UK, and I told myself, why not to order it? This thing, as you can see, is huge in size. The dimension on the box says 20 centimeter length, 20 centimeter width, and 30 centimeter of height. It requires about 4 C batteries, which is included, and this thing is very heavy, and I believe it is made of resin stone. I would say approximately about 3 kilos. So yeah, you gotta be careful when handling this. Jafar, the Grand Vizier of Sultan, is the main villain in the Aladdin movie. He appeared in the original Aladdin, released in 1992, and Return of Jafar. You can see this is the 30th year anniversary of Aladdin figure, and that's where the batteries go. Fully sculpted Jafar figure with Iago, and the cobra eyes will flame up, and it flickers apparently when I switch on this, little switch over here. So yeah, let's give it a quick try. It's a flat base for the table or the shelf decoration. So let's just quickly put it up over here, and there it goes. Yeah, so the flames are flickering, the eyes are there glowing in red of the cobra. So if you like this video, please make sure that you subscribe our channel, hit that like button, and make sure that you leave a comment and a like. Thank you so much for watching.